So where are you right now?
Kingsford. Sydney.
In Sydney. Okay. And before you went to Sydney, where were you?
I was born in America, but then we moved to Sydney, so...
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you enjoy learning?
Yeah.
Okay. And do you want to go to the England to study?
Yeah.
Why?
Sounds fun.
Okay. Then, would you mind just telling me the differences between America and Australia?
So, they have different accents, definitely. So, there's like, Australia's like a sort of like, some people call it a continent, some people call it a country.
Yeah.
But America is like a continent, so. Like, Australia's more like a sort of almost like a desert sort of and like planning, yeah. If you know what I mean. And then America is sort of like up in the northern hemisphere, so like it's sometimes really hot but it's not really a desert, and mm-hmm. sometimes it's really cold and it's snowy. In Australia you don't really get much snow.
Different climates.
Yeah.
And
other sort of stuff. Like, let's say, like, in Australia, because you're, like, trying to, like, do something, America would probably be a bit different, because you might have different resources and different sort of things you would need, and because, like, there's like, and there would be different things you could like buy, and there's also like different beliefs as well and religions. Because Australia's like, America's more like a Christian, Australia's more like a multicultural place. So,
okay. Yeah. Well, you know a lot about the two different cultures. It's very good. You're very versatile.
So like, in UK, is there anything like different in Australia, like the education or like anything like different with?
The most of the system are similar with each other, because you know, Australia used to be a colony of the UK, United Kingdom. So, yeah. A lot of the things are the same.